St. Patrick's Day is so much fun. Coloring shamrocks in the sun. So do a dance and bang a drum and eat potatoes and cabbage.
Eat potatoes and cabbage.
St. Patty's got a history. He was kind and good, you see. He followed all his magic dreams and ate potatoes and cabbage.
Eat potatoes and cabbage.
He was kidnapped at 16 by Irish raiders, cruel and mean, but he got away and studied and prayed and ate potatoes and cabbage.
Eat potatoes and cabbage.
He brought the Irish people faith. He built a church, became a saint. Some people say he scared the snakes and ate potatoes and cabbage.
Eat potatoes and cabbage.
We celebrate March 17, so don't get pinched and wear some green. Welcome in the sunny spring and eat potatoes and cabbage.
Eat potatoes and cabbage.
Let's be Irish, sing a song and look for clovers on the lawn. A leprechaun may come along. You'll be eating potatoes and cabbage.
Eating potatoes and cabbage.
Eating potatoes and cabbage.
Eating potatoes and cabbage.
Eating potatoes and cabbage.